Lord. As I was lighting the candles on the cake for Buddy and Heather, I accidentally assaulted, maybe, the edge. We would just like to say happy birthday to Boo Bear and Heather, and
thank you
for all of the wonderful love that you bring into our lives.
She does look like she's lactating. I've just found out Whitney is not pregnant.
Whoa. Wait a second, what's going on?
Whitney was getting sick in the morning. I had thought that that might be what was going on, but she didn't tell any of us that she thought she might be pregnant, so this is a pretty big bomb to drop right here in the middle of the bowling alley.
Had I been wondering, I don't think I'd been wondering. Yeah. Now I'm wondering.
Well, I'm not really surprised that Whitney wouldn't come to me first about something like a pregnancy thing, because it's like so womanly, and she knows like the exact reaction that I would have, which would be like, oh. So she obviously wanted to avoid that.
Okay, let's blow out the candles. Yeah?
Really?
Yay! Two, three. Yay! This is not uncommon for my mother to do. She doesn't know sometimes how to keep her mouth shut.
Who knows how to cut a cake?
Like, it's not that I'm focusing on being like angry at her, but I feel like kind of violated and certainly would not have wanted it announced that way.
I knew something was going on. Did you tell anybody else?
Just Buddy.
You told Buddy, you didn't tell me.
I was gonna tell you, just like not, you know, I was just gonna
at
wait
my birthday
until
party.
Right, I wasn't gonna tell you at your birthday party.
Oh my gosh, you are just like twinkle bright. Honey, I would jerk that off your head.
I see your rainbow shoes.
Yes.
Do you know this is my first Pride event and your first
and
Pride
mine.
Event?
And mine, yeah.
Mom. Do you see this make?
I think it's
Mommy?
Gorgeous. I'm just reaching
spray,
for your chest.
Mom. Don't spray me.
Yeah, I think that is beautiful.
Thank you. Mom, today is a big day for me. It's my first radio assignment as a freelancer. I'm going to Gay Pride, and of course, Babs has invited herself to come along. And it makes me feel really apprehensive because with my mom, you never know what she's gonna say.
Y'all ready for Pride?
Yeah, they are.
Hey, boo.
Maddie and Todd were planning to go anyway, so we decided to just make an outing of it and all go together.
Look at what I did for you. I can hardly. What is that?
What is
leg
that?
Warmer.
Oh.
Choo-choo.
Oh, I yeah, love it.
Do now, I get to put me, it on now? To me, this looks like Barbie clothes.
I am really wondering what in the world have I gotten myself into?
She's strutting. Strut. Oh, yes, with those floppy wings.
I have to hurry before I fall over.
What does a U-Haul have to do with two lesbians?
Oh my God, right after the toothbrush, they bring the U-Haul. Yeah.
Well, this isn't so bad. What's the difference between a twink and a bear?
Well, a bear is a big, hairy man, isn't it? I don't know the other one. I'm guessing.
Like a little tiny man?
I think that's true.
A little tiny man?
Hairless, I think, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I feel like I'm getting into the swing of things. When you think that you know someone is gay, you have. You know this, Tyler.
Gaydar.
Thank you. What's your name?
I'm from Charlotte. Represent.
You know that it's from Charlotte.
Yeah.
How's your gay pride experience today?
It's been fabulous.
And whenever you're in Charlotte, please tune in to Kiss 95.1 to the Manny, Roy, and the Ren show.
Yes, featuring Whitney. Sorry, here you go.
Is this on? Testing.
Thank you.
You will.
Actually, we're off.
So you weren't recording through any of that?
I don't know. I looked down and it was blinking.
We did like three interviews. None of them recorded?
I don't know. Oh, getting fired in 3, 2, 1.
It's the battery.
Yeah, the battery's not gone. Okay, so let's go.
I didn't mess that up, I promise.
Let's go to a backup plan.
I did not mess that up.
Okay. You have a cell phone?
I do.
Do you think
it's
a little janky, but then again, welcome to radio.
Radio doesn't have nice things for a reason.
Audio quality on the phone isn't going to be very good, But I know that, you know, this is live, things happen, so I've got to try to make the best out of the situation. What is platinum gay?
Platinum gay is say, okay, if you're a gay guy, right, and you've never had sex with a girl, and you were also born through C-section, so that means you've never even touched a vagina.
That oh my is, God, born through C-section!
That's the absolute right answer.
Wow, that's amazing! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just so much to see.
I know.
Everybody there wanted to feel good about themselves, and they wanted others to feel good about them. And for some reason, that tickles me.
He's in his undies. Uh-huh. You
I
see
don't
the
know
undies?
What else is in
his undies? That's not on him. Mama didn't give him all of that.
Daddy didn't let I wholeheartedly support different people of the homosexual nature.
That's the silver fox. You see him?
Oh.
The little boys right here with the curly hair, those are twinks.
I learned all about bears, otters, and other mischievous animals.
Oh, my heavens.
I'm actually with KISS 95.1. It's the Mainey, Roy, and Loren morning show. I'm just out here interviewing people, talking to them about their pride experience. Would you be interested in answering a few questions?
Nah, I'm okay.
No? Okay. All right.
Yeah, it's a good thing you're on radio, because nobody want to see your big ass on TV.
What did he just say? What did he say?
Just when I was feeling really good about myself, then this happens. It never fails. I just want to call it a night.